A person can be in possession of the greatest treasure and never understand its worth. A person can live the happiest days of their life and not know that it will come to an end.
Its greatest challenge.
Are we ready to move out?
Meditate on your mistakes. It might make you feel better.
We will win this war.
Always be ready for the worst.
There is no greater satisfaction than overcoming a challenge. That is, of course, until one day the challenge overcomes you. Let's move! Follow me.
Yes, what?
Can't hide from me. Thank you.
When planting a seedling, give it soil, space, and moisture. Nothing can grow in cramped captivity.
March on!
The waiting's never fun.
Let us be off.
Questions, questions. What is to be done with vanquished foes? What is to be done with treacherous friends? I know the answers to these and to many more questions.
Let's move! Follow me. march on.
There are questions that are better left unasked. There are memories that ought to rouse a storm in your soul. But instead, you look into them and see nothing but emptiness. Unknowing is the worst punishment. Knowing, on the other hand...
Pain can be endured for the sake of knowledge. But the superior approach is to acquire knowledge of how to eliminate the pain. Did you know that there are over 70 different methodologies for local and general anesthesia, including chemical, magical, psychological, and mechanical?
I don't think she's talking about physical pain. More like pain in the soul. Getting rid of something like that...
That is a widespread misconception. There are even more methodological approaches to curing soul pain.
Hello. Yes, I did. But I did not drag you here by force. I have never done that. I could give you a hint, prompt you, but never force you. You asked me a question, and I answered. Now answer mine. When you were there, standing near the crib inside my ruined home, what did you feel? So be it. So be it. I am where everything began. Threshold. Do not worry, I will not flee when you come here, not again. You will come, won't you? I have another question for you. The hunter from Threshold. His ghost was imprisoned here. Why did you do what you did to him? I see. It was not I who killed him, made him a ghost, and imprisoned him here. He took his own life, and his guilty conscience did the rest. And yet he asked you for forgiveness. That is odd. It makes no sense. Pity me. I did not throw the country that betrayed me into the demon's maw in order to be pitied. I did not do it even for revenge. I simply made a promise. Indeed, I was the fearsome witch Threshold's hunters were after. I began studying rifts and soul-changing forces long before they knocked on my door. I had no intention of applying such knowledge at the time, but... And one more thing I'd like to ask you. Why did you do what you did to that little traitor, Opon? He stabbed me in the back. But I didn't punish him for that, oh no. He was punished for lacking the courage to fight for his own freedom, and for choosing to grovel before his executioners. Now he is an eternal prisoner. What could be more appropriate? It is so odd to realize that I once cared about so many things. That ideas like justice and revenge used to mean something. Farewell, then. Threshold awaits.
Thank you.
Be victorious!
I'll make short work of this.
Our logic is lacking.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
What struggles in here?
I must rest to fight another day.
Let the duel commence.
Weak shooting! Follow me. I am finished.
Danger ahead!
Forwards!
Doom is what I was made for.
Your performance is lacking. You are lacking.
Thank you.
March on!